With us today, head coach Beck Roghaar, women's tennis coach. You had a great weekend this past weekend. Tell us about it.
It was awesome. I mean, we played some of our best tennis of the year, and we're really excited that that's seeming to happen here at the right time, right at the end. So three great matches. You know, we beat Colorado State 6-1 on Friday and had a really close, great match with Wyoming on Saturday, and we won that match 4-3. That came down to the wire, and then on Sunday we bounced back and had a really good day against Air Force at their place and won that match 7-0. So really pleased with the way we played, and just really happy with our players' efforts over the weekend.
Now, you've worked a few other players into your lineup. Let's talk about Manuel and Bobby.
Yeah, I mean, those guys have been working as hard as anybody all season long, and you know, unfortunately, there's only six single spots in a college match and three double spots. But you know, we've you know, with injuries or you know, just kind of mix matchups with our doubles, you know, we look to switch a few things around now and then and see what combination is going to work best. And you know, fortunately, we have such a deep team this year that you know, if anybody's out or if we need to switch some things up, we're able to do that. And just couldn't be more proud of those guys stepping in some big situations and getting the job done for us.
Okay, this week you have Senior Day against University of Nevada, but before that you have always a rival game in Fresno State.
Yeah, Fresno State's ranked 55 coming into the weekend, and they've been a force in the Mountain West so far this year. They've had some big wins and have been, you know, turned in a great season so far. So, you know, we're going to have our hands full, and we know that, and we're excited about it. You know, we're 8-0 at home, so we're looking forward to getting them here on our home turf and seeing if we can take them out. So, you know, good team. Like I said, both teams, both Saturday and Sunday, are going to be great, hard-fought matches for us, and you know, there's going to be a lot on the line, obviously, coming into the Mountain West Conference Championships with seedings and just, you know, pride, if nothing else. So we're looking forward to it. You know, our team is playing well, and we've done well so far at home. So we're looking forward to Bronco Nation coming out and supporting and getting a good atmosphere going to see if we can, you know, take out the dogs on Saturday.
Talk about your three seniors real quick.
Seniors are phenomenal. I mean, you know, one of the things in our program that we look to do is not just to, you know, recruit great athletes, but great students as well. And for all three of these young ladies, we just couldn't be more proud. You know, they epitomize what that stands for, and they've just been such a great asset to our program over the years. So we're going to miss them. It's Fiona Mock, Manuela Pitsuk, and Marlena Pitsuk. So, you know, we're really going to miss them next year, but we're really proud of what they're moving on to. All three will be going to grad school, and just couldn't be more happy and want to send them off in the right way with a big crowd and a nice home atmosphere on Sunday.
And after this, you have the Mountain West tournament, followed by your team banquet.
Yes, so we've got the Mountain West Conference Championships down at Air Force again, so it was a great trial run for us this past weekend, three matches back-to-back-to-back, and that's what it's going to take to win the conference championship. So it was a great great scheduling for us to be able to go down and kind of take a trial run at it, and things obviously went well, so we'll look to continue that success there. And then on May 5th at 5 p.m., that's Sunday night at 5 p.m. up at Stickle Sky Center, we're going to host our end-of-year men's and women's tennis banquet, and that's always such a good time. Our players are going to speak. We'll get to say goodbye to our seniors and really celebrate them some more and just talk about the season and all the great and fun things and accomplishments that we've had so far this year. So please come out. We'll be sending out a flyer that has all the details on how to RSVP, and we'll look forward to seeing you all there.
All right, Bronco Nation, that's head coach Beck Roghaar for women's tennis.